Neurotoxicity, penetrating abdominal trauma. The first thing is to realize if this trauma was due to a high velocity object, like a gunshot, or if it is a low velocity. If it is a low velocity, then the question is, it is a superficial or deep stab wound. That is there involvement of the anterior rectus, of the sheath of the anterior rectus? If there is involvement, yes, then it is a deep wound. If it is a superficial, there will be no involvement of the anterior rectus sheath. Now, if there is deep, we need to go to laparotomy. If it is superficial, we just vaccinate the patient, close the wound, actualize tetanus, and send home. If on the other hand, the patient has a high velocity injury or stab wound, then we will put a IV line, a urine catheter. We will give broad spectrum antibiotics. Certainly all this will be happening on the operating room. And we need to check the ABCs of the algorithm. And this is the high velocity injury. The ways in which we are going to do surgery is either in a high velocity injury or a low velocity injury, but with deep stab wound. This deep stab wound is involvement of the anterior rectus sheath. Also, if we have the patient being hemodynamically unstable, this doesn't tell us if it is a superficial or deep wound. We don't know, could be either one. Other thing is, if there is a clean entrance and exit of a wound injury, for example, a hollow injury to the colon, we just need to close it. Anything else, just close it. If there is a massive devascularization, for example, on the colon, then we will do colostomy. And remember that any abdominal trauma can damage the diaphragm, for example, if it is in epigastric region, then it can lead to diaphragmatic rupture. And on the other hand, a trauma could be on the mammary gland below the below T4 level is considered as a abdominal trauma. So the important issue is to know when we're going to send the patient to the operating room. It is if we have a low velocity injury, but the patient has, or the penetration was beyond the anterior rectus sheath, and if the patient undergo a high velocity wound like a gunshot.